in the train station right now. I'm gonna try out this whole vlogging thing, but look around. It's so busy. We're just waiting right now because we have like 30 minutes, but we're going to Salisbury, which is where the Stonehenge is. My dad, it's funny because he was like, Kelsey, you're going to London, and I asked him what he wanted, and he was like, bring me back a baseball cap with the Stonehenge on it. I was like, Dad, you're a loser. But it's okay, because I'm going to go get him one.
Don't ever say you're lonely, just lay your problems on me, and I'll be waiting there for you. The stars can be so blinding when you get tired of fighting, you know the one you can look to. When the vision you have gets blurry, you don't have to worry.
I just fell into a sign and it got stuck on my leg, and I kept walking and then it was really embarrassing and loud. This is where we're staying. We're staying in the forest. Just kidding, we're staying here.
We're staying in a Harry hostel.
I know it's been a long night, but now I'm here, it's alright. I don't mind walking in your shoes. We'll take each step together till you come back to center. You know that I know the real you. And when the vision you have gets blurry, you don't have to worry.
You're so strong. How are you picking that?
That's the least I can do, cause when I fell, you pull me through. So you know that I'll carry you.
It's really, really, really early, and we're on our way to Stonehenge. It's like 4 a.m. So.
Stones. These are some more stones. This is some henge. Stonehenge. Cows. I don't know how to end this vlog, so I think I'm just going to stop here. Thank you for following my travels.